Thank you very much for speaking with us, Hemaji. We are reaching towards the end of your campaign. How confident are you of winning?
I'm very confident because I have done good work and my government has done wonderful work. So I'm sure people are having good feeling for our government.
Tell me, when there's an absence of a wave like one saw in 2014, most people then tend to vote on local issues or else they vote on caste and on religious lines. Do you see that happening this time?
No, it's changing. The whole system is changing. People are changing. People want development and people want a quick decision to be taken for everything, whatever is happening in this country. So they are all very involved in the politics. So caste and all, I don't think it is. Even every different caste people, they all want Modi. That's what wherever I go, the feeling is like that.
But like when the opposition got together, the Sapa Baspa coalition, the Gathbandhan, that's basically on the basis of caste. Yeah. And your opponent is also, he's from a Jat. You know about him, right?
Yeah.
Yeah? And do you feel that he will bring in votes from his own caste?
He will get some. It's not that he will not get at all. He will get some. But I'm sure I'll get much more than all these people. I have done work for everybody. Whether you koi bhi jat ko ho, I have no problem. For me, they are Brajwasi. I say, you are all Brajwasi. Tumko, I am helping you in every way.
You've heard, I don't know whether you've heard about it, Menaka Gandhi had made a speech in which she said to the Muslim community that you never vote for me. And you can go and ask in Pilibhit, I have done work out there. And if you don't vote for me, I'm going to win anyway. If you don't vote for me, then later after elections are over and I'm in a position of power, you come to me and then obviously I'm going to think in my mind that, oh, you didn't vote for me. Does that occur to you when you go to your voters?
No, but most of the women, especially from the minority community, they are having a problem. But with this triple talaq and all this thing, they are all very much towards us. So I don't see that. Even if they don't vote, but you are in a constituency, you have to help everybody. That's what my feeling is. I can't say ki tumne vote nahi diya, I will not help you. That kind of a feeling doesn't come to me. Everybody is different.
Smriti Irani lost in 2014, but she kind of nurtured the constituency for the past 5 years, and today she's in a very strong position.
Yeah, very nice.
So do you feel that you have nurtured your constituency even when you have won?
Yeah, I have won and I have done it. No caste and grade, anything like that, but I have done everybody. Many people come to me, I help them. I don't see, then some people will say, ye to dusra party ka hai. I said, doesn't mind, but he is having a problem, so I think I should help him. So that kind of a person I am, so I help everybody.
So if in case you don't win, is your link with Mathura over after that?
No, I will be. I'm having my house. I'll keep coming here.
What about your political career in Mathura?
Political career, it's okay. People will still come to me. Whatever I have to do for them, I'll definitely do it through the government. In a different way. I will help.
Regardless of whether you are in power.
Yeah, definitely. I am attached to this place.
It is not linked to your political career with the place.
Politically, it will be more helpful. If it doesn't happen, also I will be here. That for your question, I am answering. So don't ask too many other questions, which is you are trying to make something else that I am not going to answer you.
So is your political career linked only to Mathura or beyond that?
Beyond that also.
Would you like to be a minister in the cabinet in case your party wins?
If they think I deserve to be, if I am capable of any particular thing which I am able to handle, then I will definitely take it.
And your area of interest would be what?
Cultural activities.
You have been an artist most of your life. How has that been has it been in conflict with your political career or has it added to your political?
Added. It has definitely added to my career.
In which way?
Many ways. People are able to recognize me, first of all. They at least listen to me. Other people have to work hard to reach the people. And then I'm trying to help people. They come with, even for when I go for campaigning all over India also, wherever I go. The message what I'm trying to give, because I have thousands and millions of fans who would love to know what I'm doing. So if I'm attached to one particular party, so they definitely they like that party. And but party is good, that's why I'm with the party. Otherwise, I would have gone somewhere else.
There are many who say, accused women politicians, that they get into parliament, but they don't really further the cause of women. Do you agree with that accusation? And what have you done in parliament in your years to have furthered the cause of women?
Like that, see, I became a member of parliament from Mathura, this work itself is so much. So I was not able to concentrate on those areas much. That is left with other people. But I have so much of work. Every month, twice I have to come. When I come here, so much of work is there. So I've been doing concentrating on this. But of course, the women here living, I'm trying to tell them that you can live a better life. The way you are living, it's not right, health-wise. So I'm in touch with Nayati hospital people also. So trying to tell them how we can upgrade their lifestyle, you know, the women living in villages and all.
Do you favor reservation in parliament for women?
What? Do you think that seats should be reserved for women in parliament?
Yes, it is there, you know.
It is, yeah, they have not done it. BJP has not done it, even though you were in government, you didn't further that. So do you think that in the next term that should be brought about, there should be 33% reserved?
Yes, definitely. There are many capable women are there, so much interested, and then they have the capacity to handle. So they should be given more.
What are the challenges that women politicians face as compared to men when they are out on location, when they are out canvassing for votes? What is the difficulty that you face as a woman as compared to a man, say?
Nothing.
No. You think it's a level playing field for a woman?
For me, I have not faced any problem as such. So I cannot say about others. Others, what they feel, I don't know. That I am little different, I must say. So I've been given a very comfortable position among the men also. So
you said this even about the film industry, that you never faced the kind of troubles that many other women actresses face. Somehow you managed to keep yourself away.
I'm blessed to be like that. Okay. I will say that. Okay. Many people have to struggle in a different way, which did not happen to me. That means I'm blessed.
You didn't have to fight your way.
No,
as much.
No, not at all.
Yeah, which many women face. And that was the same thing even in politics, right?
Yes, correct.
Tell me, to what extent are you banking on Mr. Modi's popularity also when you canvass for your seat?
My main reason of again fighting election from this place is Modi ji. No? He has done wonderful work. So I want to be part of this change, what he's bringing to the country. So that is my main purpose of joining again back.
Is because of Mr. Modi?
Modi and the development what is taking place in the country. So I'm quite convinced with whatever he's doing. So I'm going to be part of this transition, what is taking place in the country today.
See, many of the candidates who are going out for canvassing, they keep talking about, say, issues of national security, nationalism. They talk about demonetization, GST, black money. But in your campaign speeches, you don't bring any of that.
No, I have brought that, all that, the Modi ji, the way he has taken decision about the Pulwama attack and all is really admirable. It is very necessary, which Congress never did it all these years. So many attacks took place, terrorist attack. But what did they do? Nothing. But Modi ji is able to give back. So many things. He is helping the army in a very big way, supporting them. They are allowing him to do what they want to do for the country, you know, for the security of the country.
Once your husband will be coming in over the weekend and he will be campaigning for you. You even said that Basanti ki izzat ka sawal hai. A line.
I never said it.
You haven't said
no.
That. Okay, in your
I never.
Election,
why do you put the?
I was told that. In
no,
one
I'm
of
sorry.
Your speeches,
you heard wrong.
Okay, in one of your speeches, you did say last time then that you know that your Sholay line about Basanti ki zar ka sawal.
No, I never used it this time. No.
This time you have not.
That is just see. You cannot say I am banking on that and doing all these gimmicks. It's the request of the people. When they see me, they definitely see the artist in me. So, what is wrong in saying one line just to please them? They feel so happy.
It's the same as you getting into
sometimes,
the fields,
yeah, not
getting on the tractor.
Yes, yes.
So, it's something that you think that people expect out of you, or you feel like doing it anyway.
I feel like doing whatever I feel like doing. I will do it. So, I don't think you should see any problem in that. It's my wish. I go to the field. I worked for my Kisan in Mathura belt. I helped them so much. I have also every right to go in the field and just take a picture. Where I'm not saying I'm going to do this cutting for a lifetime. It's not my job. I can never do it good. I'll be the zero. But what I'm doing, they can't do. What they do, I cannot do it. It's just a pleasure to have a picture. That's
yes. In fact, that's something that many people have commented, many journalists who have reported have commented that it's been a very bindas style in which you don't really play act as somebody else.
No.
In the sense that whatever clothes you were wearing in Bombay, you continue wearing here.
Yes.
It's not as if you were wearing jeans here and sari here. You're wearing and doing exactly as you. Yes. You haven't changed. Most people do, right? In the sense that in the cities, they have a different persona. And when they come to campaign, they start wearing their cotton saris and stuff like that.
Cotton sari you have to wear because it's too hot. So today I'm wearing a little silk, so I'm going to have a tough time today. So I cannot wear a jeans and go for a campaign, right? Because it's a very traditional bound place, Mathura. The people, women here are all in a ghungat and all, okay? So I cannot go in a jeans. I don't wear all that. So at the most, I wear salwar kameez. Also, I don't, that's more comfortable for a campaign. But still, I'm in a sari.
What I mean is that you have not changed your persona. You are as you were in Mumbai, you are here also.
Yes, I am. Thank you for understanding that.
So that is what I was trying to say, that many people have commended you, that you have stayed true to it. And at the same time, it's different, right? Most people, most women politicians haven't done that. They have changed when they go, in the sense
I don't talk about others. I have no time to see what others are doing.
Who, in your, when you got into politics, who was your role model as such? Did you have a
women?
Yeah, women politicians.
No, I was not much interested in politics at all. I was busy with my work, my dance, my films. So I never bothered to know what's happening.
What is going to be your first five things if you win? What are the first five things you want to do for your constituency?
I have done a lot of things. I'm very proud to say that I've done so much work. I can prove it. The whole people of Mathura knows. Jahan jahan itna gandi sadak thi, sabka theek kara. More than 1,000 crores of money is put in all the roads. PWD ho, ya Pradhan Mantri ka, ya apna. Plus I brought so much money from out and I put it. Then I have brought now the demand is for the goshala. The stray cows are all roaming. So unke liye abhi ban gaya hai. Govardhan, it's already done. Which is already about thousands of cows are all put there. So when they say kahan hai, bana hua hai, in that 5,000 cows can be kept. So that is also done. And like that, many, many things are there. I have water. Water is a big problem. So it is one person, all alone, I cannot solve the problems of this. Which is actually, in villages, the main work, job of the thing is, it's a pradhan ka kaam hai. He is supposed to do a lot of work, which when they see me, they say that you have not done. You have to do that. But still, I have done. Pani diya, I put an RO plant, I put it. Then a big, big water tank is being made. Now, water tank hai, lekin pani nahi hai usme. Now, what to do about that? What a sansad will do? There is no water in that ground. No, these are the problems which we all are facing to solve it. These are all actual problems. So, uska solve karne mein time lagega. Like Yamuna has to be clean, it will take time. Yamuna will be clean, but it is going on. Because the problem is the other government never bothered to take care of all this for the last so many years. Kuch kiya hi nahi, to hum kya karenge aake? Hum koshish kar rahe hain sab shuruaat. Abhi to in 5 years is too a short period to transform the so much, like that, which will take time. So you have to have patience to understand and then cooperate with us and see the difference. So many changes Modi ji is bringing. So all the facilities are given to the people. Thousands of crores of women are getting gas. It's not only for a Hindu or anybody. Everybody is getting. Even the Muslim women are enjoying that whole thing. So I cannot say ki tumke gas mila to hume vote do. You know, so all the facilities are being enjoyed by each and every caste and creed people. So, and then if you ask me what all I have done it, then water, the lights are given, then a facilitation center is done here in Mathura, and a passport office, I brought it here because they had to go all the way to Aligarh or somewhere, these people living in these people. And roads are widened here. You can see these roads are much cleaner. It was not like that. It was very bad. A lot of things have to be done also, so which is being done.
So you, 5 years was not enough. How many terms would you think to transform Mathura? You traveled, right? Uh-huh. You traveled to South. You've seen Indore or you've seen...
Indore Mandor, is very beautiful.
Or, right. How long before Mathura becomes that?
Maybe more 5 years. But the mindset of the people have to change. That is so important to keep on telling them that aap zara saaf sutra ka dhyan rakho. Karte hain, but the problem here, it is being a religious tourism center. So many people come, ganda karke, chale jate hain. Yahan ka chaat rate bada achha lagta hai. Chaat khate hain. They have to eat. That is one more thing I want to do. I want to make a separate food court in different places. So it, whatever you eat, it's not thrown out. You know, it is inside. So like that, lot of changes. Then the bus stop is right in the middle of the city. That we are already shifting. And lamp post was hanging like this, that way. So usko bhi theek karne ka, every 3 months we have a administration ke saath meeting hoti hai. Usme kaafi kuch bol ke theek.
City-oriented changes. What about the rural areas? What do you want to bring? Because most of Mathura is rural also.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of farmers.
More than 1,000 villages are there. उसमें काफी किया है बहुत सारे रोड्स पिछले जब इलेक्शन टाइम पे बहुत तकलीफ होता था जाने में यूजली गेट अ बैड स्टमक हेडेक एंड ऑल अभी दिस टाइम इट्स नॉट दैट वेरी कंफर्टेबली आई एम ट्रैवलिंग आई एम वेरी हैप्पी सो हम द विलेज के अंदर का काम हमारा काम नहीं है फिर भी मैं करती हूँ बट मोस्ट ऑफ द कनेक्टिविटी फ्रॉम वन विलेज टू अनदर दैट रोड्स आर डन
कम्स टू वर्क Are they part of your political family as such? Do they help you, give you strength when you campaign, when you come here?
See, the first, I had to decide whether again still this term I want to do it or not. That was a question. So we sit in the family, there is a discussion. Many people say no need, enough. Then my daughters...
Who said no need?
I mean, who and all, my family means it's everybody is there, okay? So I consult my daughter, my sister-in-laws, my brother, everybody. So kisi ka haan karna, nahi, you must be part of this. Because all are big fan of Modi ji. So kisi ko chahiye, kisi ko bola, nahi, abhi I think you should take rest. But individually, when I had to take a decision, I said, no, I want to be part of this again. This one more time, I must do it. Because mera kaam bahut adhura reh gaya hai. Jo khatam karna hai, I want to bring up one very big Krishna theme park, which the tourist will, for a tourist attraction, you know, all those kind of a thing. Then a very big industrial belt, I must bring something here so that the people of this place, they get job oriented, you know. And a lot of things I want to do, which is already on the pipeline now, which has to get just a permission and then the work will start. Many of them, after this election ke baad shuru hoga, aisa kaam. Like connectivity from one place to another is a big mess. You have to go by car. And then there's so much of a traffic. The roads are much better. All like this. Things. At railway station, I made it so good now. It looks so beautiful now. Everybody
you sound like pray. An administrator rather than a politician, actually.
Isn't I it? Think I'm a good housewife. Household, yeah. I can take care. Yeah. So my mentality is like that.
Project by project.
Yeah.
All the best. Thank you. Thank very you. Much.